didn't come easy. I'm an alpha male. In my walk, in my talk, in my day-to-day living, she could tell. And I can't lie, I'm an attractive guy. My head's on right, so some young lady is always trying to catch my eye. And being a southern gentleman, I'm polite, so some take it as flirting, it just don't come off right. So I have to let them down easy, because it takes a certain kind of woman to please me. I'm the chaser, I don't want to be chased. If I'm interested, let me ask you on a date and call you up, and we'll talk real late. I just need you to put a great meal on my plate, and don't get it twisted, I can cook for myself, but I'd rather it be her, so my meal is felt. Match me at the table when you sit down to talk to me. I need you to overstand me intellectually. I want to be the one to take you to bed and leave you full, so no other man can give you a desire to want to be fed. So to her I had Playboy all over me, until we sat down and she was able to really see. I'm a one woman kind of man, and she's getting the best parts of me. Now we are building this castle out of sand. She lets me know she loves a man. Things are overstood, she more than understands why we are headed to this altar, hand in hand.
In the beginning, it was questionable, I can't lie. I didn't have time for it and wasn't willing to try. He had Playboy written all over him, always being chased by Rhonda, Carrie, and Kim. I'm worth so much more than they could have. One plus three plus one, yeah, you do the math. I'm an alpha woman. I'm not chasing no man. It's all for stood. I know my place, but together, we must stand. As a woman, I'm very caring. When it comes to my man, I'm not sharing. Yes, I'm on some selfish shit. I'm a one-man type of woman, and this only he can hit. He was persistent, didn't give up easily. Told me not to be blinded by what I see. He truly is just a southern gentleman, wholeheartedly. And some women just don't know how to take kindness. They think it's flirtancy. And yes, I can see why. He's sexy as hell and a very intelligent guy. And those green eyes, well, they would get you high. And some whining and dining. He really put in some work to let me know I'm the only one he wants. And he didn't just say it. He shows. So not only do I bring his plate to the table, I'm giving him all I have because we are more than stable. I love my man. He's my right hand. I overstood. I'm his reflection. And everyone else, he makes them understand. We are building this castle out of sand. He feeds me, so to me, every other man is bland. This is the reason we are headed to the altar, hand